Hello everyone, welcome to Sources Classes. In this video again, we'll be continuing our discussion with respect to the GI section and general pages section of the paper. So if we talk about this year's section, this basically GI section, we haven't really seen any significant changes in the paper pattern. More or less the question that has been asked remain the same, the pattern and the difficulty level the same, just varied a little bit. Talking about the difficulty level, although there weren't any typical surprises, but the question turned out to be a little bit more on the complex side, okay? Increasing the difficulty level of the examination. So we'll take a look at a few questions pertaining to the same, and so that we can get a general idea on how to go about solving these questions. So with that said and done, let's focus on question. Start with question number 14 first. Pointing to a lady, Simon said, "She is the daughter of the only sister of my father." Okay. So how is lady related to Simon? So yes, this is Simon's father. Okay. This is Simon's father. This is Simon. Okay. Simon. Okay. We do not know the gender of Simon. So either Simon can be a girl or Simon can be a daughter. So I'm using both the signs. Okay. So circle is for female and square is for male. So Simon can be anyone. Simon's father has a sister. Okay. Say I'm denoting it by S. Okay, and that lady is her daughter. So this is the lady we are talking about, and this is Simon. Say this is Simon. Okay, so how is the lady related to Simon? She is the lady is her cousin sister. Okay, cousin sister. But the diagram is very much clear. Cousin sister. So now let's move to question number 15. From the given alternatives, select the word which cannot be formed from the letters of intervention. Okay, so we have intervention, I-N-T-E-R-V-E-N-T-I-O-N. So now let's check option by option which letters can be formed. Let's start with enter. Okay. So if we go with enter, so E, N, T, E, R, yes, enter can be formed. So enter is not our answer. Let's now take a look at intention. So I, N, T, E, N, T, I, O, N. Intention also can be formed. Again, not our answer. Now invention. If we talk about invention, I-N-V-E-N-T-I-O-N. Yes, invention also can be formed. So invention also is not our answer. So that would leave entertainment. That should be the answer. But then again, let's check out whether it's true or not. So entertainment. We have E here. We have N here. T, E, R, T, A. We don't have an A. So entertainment cannot be formed. Entertainment is our answer. Okay, I hope this is clear. Now, let's move to the last question. That is question number 16. Two statements are given followed by two conclusions. Okay, one and two. You have to consider statement to be true even if they seem to be at variance from commonly known fact. Okay, so you are to decide from which of the given conclusion, if any, follows. Okay. So some chairs are made of woods. So we have chairs here. So some of the chairs are made of woods. Some tables are made of woods. So again, some tables are there. They are also made of woods. Okay. Now, what are the all wood things are either chair or table? No, we cannot say. There can be an almirah also. There can be, say, cupboard also. Anything can be. So all wood things are either made of chair or woods is a wrong statement. Okay, so it does not follow. Some chairs are tables. No, from this diagram only you can see no chair are table. Chair and table are totally exclusive. So this also does not follow. So option D will be the correct answer. So with that said, we come to the end of the video. So I hope all the things are clear. This was again from more or less a straightforward kind of questions. In case you have any doubt, go through the video multiple times just to get yourself acquainted with each and every question and the approach you have taken towards solving the same, okay? So kindly go through there, and some hopefully this will be more than enough for you to understand the same as well. Now, in case you need a detailed solution of the question paper itself, feel free to connect with us. So for that, what you can do is go through the description of the video, wherein you will find a bunch of details pertaining to getting in touch with us, like our website URL, our email ID, and our numbers on which you can call, text, or WhatsApp. You can visit our website, you can write to us on the mail. So anyway, you feel comfortable enough, connect with us for any doubt you have. Okay. Apart from that, what you can also do is you can actually write to us so that we can get back to you on the same, on all this medium. Any doubt you have pertaining to your exam preparation, subject wise, topic wise doubts, in case you need guidance or so, we'll be more than happy to help you out for that as well. So feel free and connect with us. With all that said and done, if you like the video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line. We'll continue our discussion on the similar sort of question in the subsequent video. Until then, I'm signing out. Thank you so much.